on, dog. Shit. Why you slow dragging? Bring your ass on. Hey, look here. According to this online course I've been taking, nothing says leadership material better than taking opportunities, right? So what better opportunities we got to put the Vagos out of business than to go shoot up the funeral of the boy little Al that y'all killed in the drive-by? Yeah, I know it's distasteful and very, very, very early 90s-ish, but fuck it. That's what these folks understand, and that's what I'm about. This is San Andreas, home of Vinewood. Man, we don't do modern here, my nigga. We like shit the way it was. Old-fashioned gangster shit. And with that being said, we gonna push up to the funeral, and we gonna spray all his homies while they in mourning. I swear to God I'm a gangster shit guru. You love that shit, don't you? You love that shit. This is history, and you part of it. So y'all get dressed, and I'm gonna hit you in a minute. Good luck, my nigga. But y'all don't need that, though, because y'all down with LD. Ha ha! Move it! Get a job, Buster.
Station around the way. You're gonna run both of Vagos on the way there. Take them out and take their ride. That's how you're creeping on the funeral. There's gonna be way too many essays to do it any other way. Hey, and I'm giving you small weapons for this thing. Other dudes will hear anything big and scary.
a courtesy call from Meriwether Security Consulting. We're expanding our domestic operation and want you to be aware of our exciting new munitions delivery service. Anytime, anywhere, your Second Amendment rights are just a phone call away. Simply dial this number, pay a fee, and one of our agents will deliver ammunition straight to you. More services will be available shortly, so watch this space.
gas station around the way. You're gonna run up on some Vagos on the way there. Take them out and take their ride. That's how you creeping on the friendly. There's gonna be way too many essays to do it any other way. Hey, and I'm giving you small weapons for this thing. Other dudes will hear anything big and scary. now, man. This ain't just about shooting up a funeral. Not to disrespect shooting up funerals is a worthwhile use of time. I mean, it just turns out they've been smuggling Yale in the corpses, and that's what's in the coffers. So once we hit the essays, we gonna be boosting dead dudes. Finest Mexican taxidermy, homie. Stuffed Thanksgiving turkeys like Aunt Lamar likes to make them.
Respect to the homies. They were soldiers, both of them. Vagos for life and death. They lived like men. And they died like men. Hey, you know how they say every cloud's got a silver lining? That's bullshit. Some clouds got no linings. They just depressing. And that's what this is. It's depressing. I grew up with these two. They were great men, killers, fighters, warriors, proud members of their community. Then again, some dead homies did leave some trash bags full of cocaine in the attic. So let's all stop looking so upset, eh? To the homies!
To the homies!
And all that coco. Brothers for life.
Yeah.
Now's the time. Go hard on the message. The side pieces only, man. Show some respect.
You're fucking dead!
time. Go hard on them essays. Side pieces only, man. Show some respect.
Thank you. That got us back on track. Check this out, man.
We are breaking eggs. We just breaking eggs. We're about to make this great big huge egg thing. That's it. Lots of eggs. Eggs. Motherfucking eggs. Gangsta shit, nigga. Poetry, man. That's what the world needs. A handsome, charismatic, well-spoken leader like myself. That's what I bring to the table. And lots of motherfucking eggs.
Hey, what's up? When the majority of people gonna grasp the new order of things? When? I mean, y'all treat me with the silent deference I deserve. But when is it gonna catch on? Works for you? Shit, I need you and some other obedient motherfucker to take on the ball aches. Get in their face. Right. One of you sniping, one's on the ground. I'll call you when you in La Mesa.
Thank you. looking to get slashed up?
Kill you!
Okay. So, are you ready? This should be pretty easy. I've kept it simple since you all seem pretty simple. In a good way. In a good way. Straight ahead, low IQ kind of. Oh, no, let's just stop it. Stop it. It's the new meds. Okay, armed robbery, here we go. Here it is. Keep it simple. You go in heavy, you go in well armed. Some of you will do crowd control. The vault team will go downstairs, blow the first vault door with the thermal charges, then use the card to get into the network and open the second vault door. And then look out, because you'll have about 2 minutes before every cop in town is waiting for you outside the bank. So you move fast. You get on the bikes, you split, and then we meet at the rendezvous point, okay? Good luck, people. Nothing can go wrong. It's all good. I'm all good.
Access to it on the news.
You made your point. Someone help us.
Oh, they want to leave.
Let the hostages know what happens to heroes, yeah?
What's my name, bitch?
do. Holy shit.
Now keep your mouth shut about me, you hear?
Scumbag! Hold it to me! Hold your car and hold. Stop your car!
Let's get the EMP in the LAPV to HLAR. The LAPV is still at the safe house on North Calafia. Obviously, this is a malware-style attack, so we need to get the Trojan in without it being identified. It's a genuine Meriwether insurgent with no obvious signs of tampering, so once it's in place, it shouldn't be flagged as suspicious. Until it's too late, that is. We're providing you with suppressed firearms to make minimum noise impact when dealing with guards. The rest is up to you. If there are guards in each other's sight lines, you'll need to coordinate your takedowns. Standard procedure for a gang of no-good criminals like us, I'm sure, but I thought worth a mention. This is almost my favorite part of the process, putting on the finishing touches. It's like the night before Christmas, or the morning before a test. Yeah, I got a degree. In prison, the anticipation is killing me, so I guess we're all in danger. You'll be happy to know we got a good price for the Hydra. That shit's a collector's item. Real nostalgic appeal. I just hope it gets used what it was built for, you know? That it's out there bombing orphanages instead of sitting in mothballs appreciating in value. The buyer does have a questionable human rights record, mind you. So here's hoping he's not just rolling it out for air shows. Surgeon and get over to Humane Labs. That's our payload. You should think of this as a dress rehearsal. You're getting a feel for the props. The stage will be set. You're working with the other actors. Only this is the kind of dress rehearsal where if you screw up, you die. Hey, man, whose name we don't know. If we're breaking into the lab now, why don't we just go for the target? Because you'll die. Either Meriwether will kill you, or I will kill you for shitting on my carefully constructed plan. Control of the cameras over to you. We don't have very long, so scan the area quick and make sure you know where the guards are. The guards will raise the alarm if they see anything suspicious. If the alarm goes, we're blown. Look out for their sight lines and take them out in pairs if you have to, but you only need to drop them if they're in the way. The aim is to get the insurgent to the bay at the rear of the facility. Clear a path to the bay. Between you and the bay. The bay is near the main switchboard for the facility and its primary generator. It's where the EMP will do the most damage and where it's least likely to be discovered. The more damage the EMP does, the longer the lights will be out, and the higher our chances of a successful mission. You only need to take out the guards in your way. All right, good luck. Get to work. Thank you. Keep it up.
Screw this! Between you and the bay. The bay is near the main switchboard for the facility and its primary generator. It's where the EMP will do the most damage and where it's least likely to be discovered. The more damage the EMP does, the longer the lights will be out, and the higher our chances of a successful mission. You only need to take out the guards in your way. All right, good luck. Get to work. You're doing well. Keep it up. stay quiet.
Christ! Ah! Oh! I'll take that. Thank you.